Hi friends, so this is going to be an exercise tutorial for the squat. A pretty basic movement, it's one of those core or those main movements that we try to include in our programming. Very important because there's so much you can do from the squat position. Just a couple things about the squat is a lower body exercise. It's a compound multi-joint exercise, so you are working with your hips, knees, and ankles. It's primarily for the quads, however it is, I mean, your whole lower body is working with you, so body weight squats are also good for a warm-up because they're working such large muscle groups, so you can warm up really quickly by doing these. Yeah, so I'm just going to give you some cues and tips. I'm just going to do like a basic body weight squat and then a goblet squat in just a parallel stance. There are other variations, but for this video we're just going to do like basic. So when you set up for the squat, you want your feet to be directly underneath your hips, and whatever position you take, you want those knees to drag directly over those toes, whether you're parallel or turned out. Now going into the squat, you're going to notice there's going to be kind of a lean forward with the torso. It's not really a lean forward. Your torso angle matches your shin angle, and your chest is proud. And a very important thing with this is that your hips hinge back before you bend the knees. If you're having trouble with that hip hinge, go ahead and bring a box or a bench underneath the hips. Go ahead and like hover those hips above that surface, almost like you're sitting on a glass table. Now my favorite way to load this is called a goblet squat, because you're holding a dumbbell like a goblet or some kind of drink in the heels of your hand, keeping it close to your chest, and go ahead and squat like normal. I like this because the weight is close to you and it's pretty safe. Dancers, most important thing about this is not a plie. Your hips and your knees bend at different times, whereas at a plie they bend at the same time, so just keep that in mind when you do this. And like I said, as a body weight exercise, this is good to do as part of your warm-up. You can do like, I don't know, 15 of these, or do it for a minute or whatever, you know, depending on what your program is going to look like. And if you are going to do, if you're like training lower body that day, I do recommend doing this like at the beginning, like the first or second exercise that you do, just because, like I said, it gets the whole lower body, and also it's working with big muscles, so it's gonna get a lot more metabolic return, if that makes sense.